Everyone, welcome back to Borderlands 2. Right now we have a bunch of side missions again, so let me just see what everything is. 23, 26, 20. Okay, so I'll do this one, since it's the only trivial one. Get that out of the way. Gotta talk to a guy named Rocco. Thousand cuts. Let's go.
If you slabs can't wreck some random recruit, how the hell are you gonna hurt Jack? By cramping his trigger finger?
Thank you, Brick. Ah, here's Rocco. I thought you were dead for a second.
Took you long enough.
Rocco need- Oh, this was the sarcastic guy. Rocco needs your help defending Thousand Cuts from a Hyperion onslaught.
Got some work for ya.
Defend the tower.
Hey, your dumbass Vault Hunter pal is here, Brick.
Shut up, Rocco. All right, Slab. A Hyperion supply just landed in our turf instead of Jack's. Jack wants to destroy the supplies so we can't use them. You've gotta stop him. Take Rocco's flags.
You've got flags? Oh, the flags are over here. Pick up Slab beacons. I see.
I've marked some key defense points. Drop a flag on any of them, and my slabs will know where they gotta go and what kind of firepower they gotta bring.
Okay. Place Psycho Beacon. One down here. Place Marauder beacon. One down here. Ooh, what's up there? Goliath beacon.
Looking good. Now get up to the big ass turn on the central tower.
Is it up here? Oh, I see. This thing. That blew up my thing. Just kind of chilling here. Guess I'll switch to this. Oh, no, go for the other guy, bud. Nope, nope. To the bots, bro. Oh my gosh. What the fuck? Luckily the mission doesn't fail if I die. I just gotta make sure that they don't destroy the fly crate, which they're doing right now. Gosh. Let's try again. I'm full. There's a mission. Defense. Oh. I have to go all the way back up there each time. Enhances melee ability versus XP. No thanks. This one might be better. 1233 times 7. It's 8631. Versus 1485 times 5. Oh yeah, the other one's better. Shields. Okay, assault rifles. 349, 9.4. Okay. 304, 4.8. this one, definitely. So, yeah, it was this one. Should I get rid of this one? I might as well. Bucket launchers. What's my current one? Times 3. Yeah, I'm keeping 377 times 3. Think so. 95 times 14. I don't think so. 5 times 7, no. 61, no.
Let me know if anything catches your eye.
Probably would have been fine if I hadn't died doing the one thing. So, jump going across the bridge. Yeah. See that versus. Shotgun. Yeah, I'm thinking the shotgun's not so great. Let's see. This says explosive damage. It's weird. This one, it doesn't say it does explosive damage, but when I use it, it does do explosive damage. Oh, did I not look at these? Or did I forget to sell them?
Let's just get this out of the way. Yes, most of my merchandise was ripped from the hands of dead adventurers.
Okay, so I'm gonna put that there. That there. 349, 9.4. I'm gonna switch these two. I think this one does a little more damage. Oh, I gotta go up here. That's annoying. Do I have to get the beacons and place those every time too?
Here, Brick.
Shut up, Rocco. All right, Slab. A Hyperion supply just landed in our turf instead of Jack's. Jack wants to destroy the supplies so we can't use them. You've gotta stop it. Take Rocco's flags.
Wait, I need to grab the flags first, huh?
Unmark some key defense points. Drop a flag on any of them, and my slabs will know where they gotta go and what kind of firepower they gotta bring.
Okay, there we go.
Tower. Here they come, Slab. Keep the bots away from the supply crate.
Thank you. No. Bat. He destroyed the freaking turret. Go for the other guys. It's gonna be a trap, isn't it? How do I just get it from the side? Wait, what was it? Can I get inside of it? That was anticlimactic. Okay. Let's see. I guess we go on to the next mission. I should pick up all the loot they dropped. Sup. Shield at least. Is there a way? No, I have to go around. I guess I should also pick my next mission. That's 26. I'll do that last. 23. Home movies. Reach up. Opportunity. Submarauder. Sub, whatever your name was. Next to the Highlands, apparently. Also, there's a mission. Where is that mission? I think that's at a map exit, but I can't tell. Oh well. We'll figure it out later. Is there a catch a ride? There it is. Let's hop on that first. Runner. Oh, I have to go on the bridge, duh. Nice opportunity. Oh, dang. Ooh, nice. Let's go. Shield capacity. Recharge play. Maximum health, always good. Grenade damage, always good. Shield capacity, always good.
To breach the final door to my chambers, you'll need to be Jack. That means passing a bioscan and speaking a password in his voice. If you can kill one of Jack's body doubles in opportunity, I can get you through that door.
Ooh, nice. No revolution is complete until you destroy a few statues of a fascist
dictator.
I should have been listening.
Jack's got those propagandistic statues of himself around opportunity. We can't truly win this war. Go, minion, blast those statues to bits.
Here, let's go collect this other mission before we do anything. History is a funny thing.
Welcome to the Hyperion Hall of History. All citizens who reach the end of our historical tour will receive a seismic passage
from us. I'm out of ammo. Gotta switch to my sniper. Okay, this is not going well. Yeah, Can I not go through here? I can. Oh, it shocks me though. Oh, that's fire. As I was doing. Oh. If why are you running away, huh? Get all these missions I have now. Okay, they're all like 23, so I'll just work my way down. So, kill engineers, pick up surveyor lures, obtain Hyperion supply beacon. Okay, so stop this way. Actually, I'll go this way since I've already kind of been over there. Is that a turret? There we go. Okay, so what's up? How do I go up though? This way. I guess I'm slightly higher than I was. Not really, never mind. How do I get up there? Ah, I see it. How do I get up there? Just like that. How was I supposed to get up there? Place lures on signs. Okay. Oh, cool. I can run on this. Ooh. Finish this mission first. Wait, are the surveyors? I think the surveyors are crashing into those, right? There's one over here. Go ahead and place this one. Oh, wait, no, I placed all of them. I just gotta go down here and this.
Take that orbital supply beacon to the big crane past the waterfront quarter. Once you call in a drop, the moonshot will destroy the crane. Should look great on film.
First long end.
There we go. And where are we putting this thing? So go up here. It's this way. What'd you say? Oh, it was you that said it. 1 second. I think I gotta switch to this. It shoots way faster.
I'm ready for more!
Might do less damage though, but I can't rapid fire shoot with a pistol. Unless I'm zoomed in. Nuclear warhead. Also can't get critical hits with. That though. Damn it. I hate the fucking constructors. Let's try again. I don't know why there were so many enemies there. I had already walked through that area. It's not even where my objective is. There's just a bunch of guys spawning in that specific spot for some reason. Okay. This way, place orbital beacon. Right here. What is he building there? Wait, crane destruction. Go. I guess I'll opportunity outreach center and broadcast that footage you shot. Oh, it's right here. Where is it down? It is down. Further down? Blow us both up. What the fuck are you shooting at? Come here so I can fucking kill you. That was fucking stupid. This shit. Again, and why are there so many enemies here in an area I just passed through and cleared? What is even hitting me? I can't fucking find a target to shoot. Like, how am I on fire? Welcome to Opportunity Why are there so many enemies? This makes no sense. I've already cleared this area.
Of your hard work.
Oh, now I can push the button.
Your work's done. Doubt anyone will be in a hurry to move here now. Come on back.
From the paradise that awaits you an opportunity. A world filled with excitement and potential. Just think.
Okay.
Right now,
one more loot down here. Someone wants me to turn this in. I will end this episode here by selecting another mission. This one. Okay. Thank you all for joining me. I will see you in the next one. Bye.